Draw a circle by various method. We take a strip of paper and draw a circle. So we can draw a circle by just using strip of paper and punching two holes in it, and radius of circle being equal to distance between two holes. Next, we draw a circle using a thread and two pen. We fix a pen and rotate another pen. The thread should not be elastic. So when we rotate the pen, we get a circle. Of course, we know how to draw a circle using a compass as well. Lastly, we take a round object and draw a circle around it.